of the U.S. East Coast.
So it's 10th of September 44, and we are going to cross the Mississippi.
This war is clearly not over yet. The American will to resist is as diff, unless your recon can.
Yes, it talks a lot about how determined the Americans are, but the fact is that this map is fairly empty. Yes, basically the reverse of the previous hero that got plus one attack for each adjacent enemy unit. I will just stick those two on the same unit. Both are not good. I mean, plus one defense, it's nothing. Two adjacent units, plus two, also nothing. Three, four, five. Nah, maybe, but then it's a dead unit, so. The problem is that you always evaluate these heroes in the light of the good ones. Now, that's only natural, so that you will always feel a bit let down. So we have some new equipment, I hope. Yes, the Entwicklung series. E-75, the goal was to provide a new heavy, super heavy tank like the Tiger and some Tiger. And this was just a paper Tiger at the end of the war. Not even a prototype, just some lines on a paper. He also had the E-100, the E-50 and so forth. They only have included the E-75 in this version. It's okay, I don't mind. It's basically a beefed up King Tiger. For some reason it has slightly lower close defense, but it is overall a better tank. So why not? Well, there are other good options here as well, but upgrading the Panther A is just worse, and upgrading to bigger cats that will only drain my slots, they are very costly. So I'm having to keep my tree. So now I have gotten the Jagd Tiger. And of course the big advantage of the Jagd Tiger is not the big difference here, but that has much higher defense. What's really sad is that these guys are effectively obsolete. That's a common problem with the late game war, because it skips so fast forward, it goes a year between scenarios. I mean, Gustav could be fun. Now, the annoying thing about upgrading like that to Gustav, you remember I put him into reserve and then I upgraded another unit into Gustav, but for some reason you cannot upgrade down. So I can't turn Gustav into some other artillery. And of course that makes no sense. I can put heroes on it and make it completely OP, but I cannot turn it back into the Stug that it once was. So, but it's 7 slots, so maybe I'll do something with it. I wanted to try the 28 centimeter, but there is no real difference in firepower. 24 to 28, 24 is usually just more than enough. But like you could see last time, so you either go 11 or you go higher. Did I go 11? That was not what I was trying to do. I am going to try and upgrade these, but I'm not going to overstrength them any more than 11. I have these files, keep arrows. They are good. So It's tempting to make them into 12 strength. That's 8 slots, but I will just do this. I could make the other one an arrow, but then I have only 10 slots remaining, so that's not a good idea. So either it gets to be the upgraded fuckable 190, or it could be this rocket fighter. And this rocket fighter is overall better than this, but it has a very short range. So if I go this route, I will have to put my one of my rebase heroes on it. These I think are so it's way higher. Yeah, that's my boss. Did I leave? Yeah. As you gathered, I'm not really a strategic bomber kind of guy. I'm gonna bring back the blue guy here. I'm just gonna keep this. I'm not sure I want to overstrengthen them at all, maybe. We'll see. This Brumbeer, it wasn't so bad. You could upgrade it into the Sturmtiger. That's even better. Massive attack here, and of course with 22, most infantry can't hurt you at all. And also it's not that many slots. So the only reason you could even consider this is because at this point these Hummels, they are good for softening up cities and the like, but do we have one of these guys? Sturmtiger? Maybe. We'll see. So, like I said, it's a bit sad that you can't turn this back into something useful, but you can't, so there's no point crying about that. I think the map is so large that I want to have my second recon back, and I mean 8 infantry seems a little bit too much here, maybe. So, maybe do this, and I think suddenly after hitting the US, I'm practically swimming in prestige. This is not the kind of urban map where we will be using the top. We'll get these two slots, I think. This will get back shock tactics. Tankular. No. It's a pity they are so slow. Oh god, this is annoying. Misclick. So basically I have to click like that twice. They have 16 hard attack. How much hard attack can a air defense 16 air defense? Okay, so it could be worthwhile. Yeah, whatever. Can't spend all day doing this. So shock tactics. Combat lock evasive. Tankler. But this one has to have the, or does it? First strike, basic. Spread the love around a little. So this I cannot fix up anymore. How much speed is this? Is it very slow? No, it has decent movement. So now I have 9 slots left. How did that happen? So I'll make 1 group, 2 groups, 3 groups. There aren't any mountains to cross here. The half tracks for all. Why can't I upgrade my horse strength to my arrow? Oh. So I have 3 points. No, I have too much. I keep them at 10 because I have a lot of fighters too. Let's not forget that. And then I have 6 more points. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, what are those? That's probably Carl. Yes. Oh, it wasn't raining after all. So let's start by doing this. Oh, scary. they are. Haha, cool sound. This guy is a good escort. And a decent fighter combo. Goodbye. Yeah, that's why it's good to put there. It's already lost 5 strength points. Wolverine, yes. Lol. Awesome, lol. So if someone wants to tell me that anti-tank units aren't any good, they are free to do so now. Oh, it's the fast rebase guy. Oh, it's not just the home guard, it's also the national guard that are suicidal. This is a good crossing spot, of course. Oh, these guys. This is so unfair. Hey, leave me alone, you bastard. can do this instead. That wasn't so clever. I'm almost out of ammunition, that's the problem here. Thank you. Where is this again, the bug? Where I cannot attack. I have ammunition. It has not used its attack action. This happened with my sub in the last scenario. I mean, it's not a big deal, but it is. Not really understandable. Well, whatever. No. Ran away.
I'll just let them on there. I'm just gonna disband it after. Oh, no, 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 no.
Yeah, to save her. Okay, so I loaded up and I'm ready to finish. Thoughts so far. I might have profited from bridging engineers. I think I have these bombers, they aren't doing all that much. Could also use the Fort 88 and maybe also some Flakfyrlings to sort of protect up close from tactical bombers that do real damage. And also you can see that they have spread out over the entire map with just a tiny force battling it out in each corner. This is of course completely the wrong way of doing it, but it's what we have. Sorry about these work messages. I think I had not completely everything, but I think I had. Is that any point? I wish there was a preview that told you how far you could reach with Forced March. And that Forced March had a hotkey. And this now has some ammunition. Oops. So let's go across the river. And let's also set up this anti-tank unit. That's not so. And some anti-air. And let's just move this. And then park my little friend there on top. I'm swimming in prestige, so that's not a problem. I think I'll just leave these two guys up here for the time being. Those had moved. Have I forgotten any units? I don't do this very often. This one. It can go here. Protected by the anti-tank. That's not so. Yeah. Enter. Hey, leave my cool jet fighters alone. And this gets too easy, of course, with the double attack thing. It's just a bottle wipe. Yeah, why not? The campaign is almost over. If you somehow feel that I am being a bit careless, I suppose that's true. And that's because whatever I do, it doesn't matter that much anymore. There is this scenario, and just one more, so if I lose something here, it's not a catastrophe. Really ominous sound. Ooh, super heavy. But of course, let's not repeat the stupidity from last. What? Actually, I think I will do this. Doing 2 suppression damage there like a boss. Lol. No. Yeah, I don't think I need to move any more of my units.